Thanks, Mike. First up this week is a historical horror that's been terrifying audiences since its acclaimed premiere at the Sundance Film Festival. The Witch, in cinemas now, follows the supernatural experiences of a 17th century American family living in the New England wilderness. Hailed as deeply unsettling and intensely atmospheric, this is a groundbreaking take on the genre that creates suspense through what is suggested rather than what is seen. Also currently showing at Brighton's picture houses is the model masterpiece Anomalisa, which has been described as the most human movie of the year, despite not starring a single human. This stop-motion adult animation from the brilliant mind of Charlie Kaufman centres around a motivational speaker who is crippled by the mundane nature of his own life. It's surprisingly dark, unnervingly realistic, and may just be the most profound film you see for quite some time. Coming to cinemas on Friday is High Rise, a savage satire based on the landmark novel about the residents of a London apartment tower who descend into a brutal class war. The film has been highly praised for its incredible set design, cinematography and use of music, but it's certainly not one for the faint-hearted. One critic warns that it involves some of the most disturbing imagery you're likely to see this year. Next week, the magnificent new production of Boris Godunov is broadcast live to cinemas from the Royal Opera House. The acclaimed bass baritone Bryn Terfel plays the title role, one of the most complex characters in opera, who reigned as Russia's Tsar during the Time of Troubles. This captivating examination of power and guilt is showing at the Odeon and the Dukes at Commedia on Monday evening. And in contrast, you can catch some terribly out-of-tune singing in the new film Marguerite, a witty costume drama with music that ranges from the sublime to the ridiculous. That's out on Friday at the Duke of York's. So thought-provoking drama seems to be the recurring theme this week. Now back to the studio.